filleting a fish is there's a very special technique to it, right? A lot of people think you gut the fish, take out the guts, peel back the skin, stab holes in it, tenderize it.
Boing, boing, boing.
Pour sulfuric acid on it, and then the bones dissolve, but the fish stays exactly the same. That's not how you do it.